to see you, B.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He's a man of honor.
Raka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief.
He's my witness, B.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there. Saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you,
but you can't ignore the truth.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now.
But this gonna take much longer?
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself
Oda.
Lucky. What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Akada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
JJ Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often. Any idea what I can surmise from what I see on TV? Yorino and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Is everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Up your alley than Clouds.
Oh my, this has a wicked vibe.
Yeah, here looks a little basic, but it works.
Don't you ask for any money? Nada? Not even stockings?
Like I said, he just finished and said, see you next time.
I may not be good with names, but I do have quite a talent for faces. Where have I seen yours before? On the TV?
Very unlikely.
But of course! Hideshi Hino! The man, the legend, in the flesh!
Oh, you are just in time.
Do you know who this is? Hideshi Hino, the late night comedy host! He was brilliant before he fell off the wagon. Can you still do your famous, better bugger up?
No.
Come on, you don't forget a thing like that. Just once, please.
We should go in now.
Fine, let's go.
Hideshi Hino, to have fallen so far. Such a shame.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws. No, my boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Ukako, long time no see.
So what brings you here? And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
A true gentleman. Oh, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make them? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Come on, got your finger on the hood's pulse. Know everything. Parade honoring Saburo Arasaka? You're prepping in some way, no doubt.
Won't see me dressed in mourning.
Iwanante.
But the rest is true. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, a guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade, Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown. And we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. Delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
right?
Would you look at that?
You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the hair?
Misty? More likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe I ask them both.
Again, solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue, wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, and it's really her. Kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her. She's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the truth.
Need your
You're
service.
Wasting my time.
Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bone. Multiple bells ringing, B. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sun and tell her. How they shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens to all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something.
You came prepped. Of course. Anyways. Feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Let's see.
And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see you. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Hey, V, got a friend in need. Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean.
Well?
Should be some easy breezy ads. You in? Catch the deets attached.
What do you got?
If your mommy didn't teach you to read, it's all on me.
Well.
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in? Well, see you around.
あなたの無実を叶え。 Embarrassed to invite your co-workers over? Apartment with real wooden walls available to rent today. Show me you can afford it.